I'm currently on an exchange program at Uppsala University in Sweden, where I'm going to be studying for the next 5 months while I finish off my law degree. So UC has exchange partners all around the world, so you're spoiled for choice about where you can go and study overseas. I've never been to Europe before, so that's why I chose to come to Sweden.